good YouTube. Today I am making empanadas.
Yes. Here is my meat. This is ground beef. It has sazon, green olive oil, tomato sauce, and then some of my mom's homemade sofrito. I can't give you guys a recipe for that, sorry. And then I added some garlic salt to it and salt and pepper. We're just back in, and it is so good. So when I buy these empanada dough, the empanada dough, excuse my kids, you're gonna hear them in the video, okay? But when I buy these, I buy the ones with the wax paper in them because when I fold them, I end up using these wax papers again. They won't get stuck together. Right? But they do sell them without the wax papers. You can buy them, you just have to buy some wax paper on the side because you're gonna need it.